We running?
You're gonna do it.
Yeah.
I feel a little sad.
So here's a little background on this bike. Was riding in Spain last week. I've had it for a few months. It's got about 1,500 miles on it. And we were descending from the Valley of Tears and went over some rough road and snapped the frame. Wilier thinks it's a flaw that got through their quality control, so they're gonna warranty the bike. But in order to do so, we have to do a field destruction and send a picture of the serial number with the bottom bracket totally cut out. So we've done this hundreds of times.
That's false.
We've never done this before, so this is gonna go great, I'm sure. We've got our Sawzall. I've got the Austin, Texas Wattage Cottage protection gloves.
Nice.
These are pretty high tech. They're protective and warm.
They're great to ride your bike in.
Yeah, these will keep you warm when you're in the cold Texas hills. I've also got some safety goggles, safety first. And this frame cutting is unofficially sponsored by GoPro and George Hincapie. So I'd like to thank our sponsors. And I think if everybody's ready, we're going to start tearing some shit up.
Looks like everybody's ready.
All six viewers, right?
You got 60,000 viewers right now.
Holy crap. Let's hope our battery makes it through this.
Oh, man. Here it goes.
How much was this frame?
I don't want to talk about it. I still have the bill.
This was not a free bike.
No.
And I will now incise.
Doctor.
Doctor.
Doctor. Oh.
That's pretty easy.
So easy to destroy. Does ingesting carbon cause cancer? Because I just inhaled a bunch of it.
No, you'll be fine.
Okay.
The effects only last for life.
Nice.
This is going to be an interesting cut here. Oh. We've got no... This is how you do it.
Oh, that's going to go straight to the belly when you go through.
So, can you call 911 while you're
I'm dialing it right now.
On? Okay.
So it's already on. Stand by.
Almost. We need another assistant.
I'm not getting anywhere near that.
Neither am I. We lose any viewers?
No, you're just adding more.
Yes.
There's so many.
Well, we're shaking the hell out of it.
You want me to hold it?
That's the part that broke.
There you go. Look at that. Boom.
It's a clean break. Mm. This is still rideable, though.
Yep. We're going to give it to our grandson.
Can you hold right here?
So he can learn how to ride a bike properly.
Take a deep breath. Good. As we exercise. This is going great.
Yep.
Ready?
Do it.
Got it.
There it is. Let's see it. It looks like a heart valve. Actually, it looks like an actual heart with all the valves.
This is the money shot right here.
Whew. There you go, Wilier. You got yourself a
piece of carbon. New frame on the way. We'll update you.
We will not be FedExing this priority. It'll be standard mail.
This is just a picture.
Oh, even better.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Thanks everybody for tuning in. Check out rollfastcycling.com for all kinds of cool stuff we're doing this year. The Fondo, Rollfast 8x8, which is sold out in April.
Yep.
Sold
out. Don't ask.
Don't ask. You can't come now.
Nope, can't come.
We're also working with the City of Carmel, doing a bunch of cool stuff there. Thompson Tours, like to thank them for last week in Gran Canaria, even though this is happening now.
It was awesome.
Last week was really cool, so thanks, guys.
Thanks, Normatec, for keeping our legs fresh when Matt was climbing in Gran Canaria.
Wow.
Who else can we thank? I'd like to thank my wife. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, Mrs. Rollfast. Thompson was awesome too because they gave us a Loner Canyon. So I got to ride every day, even though it wasn't my bike. I still got to make the best of a situation and ride a pretty sweet canyon, which I've never ridden a canyon before. So that was a cool experience. I actually got the KOM on a climb on Tenerife for the day. But we did see Chris Froome, so.
So you beat him.
I'm clearly faster than him on a canyon, so.
That doesn't even fit you.
He should just train more and do more puffs or whatever he's doing.
So. Yes.
All right, guys, we're out of here. That was dropping the mic.
Oh, peace out. You know what this looks like? That diamond one where it doesn't have a seat post. It's just a